Some families visited their departed loved ones at the Manila Memorial Park in Parañaque City early to avoid the crowd on All Saints and All Souls Day.
Iwas kami sa traffic. Naghahanda kami yan, maraming pagkain, matulugan ng mga apo ko. Ganun.
Just a few meters away is the mausoleum of the Aquinos, where former President Cory and her husband, former Senator Ninoy Aquino, are buried. President Duterte and the City Government of Manila sent flowers. Former Environment Secretary and ABS-CBN Foundation Chairperson Gina Lopez is also buried at the Manila Memorial Park. Other former presidents are laid to rest at the Manila North Cemetery. The graves of Sergio Osmeña, Manuel Rojas, and Ramon Magsaysay have been cleaned up. President Duterte and the Manila City Government also sent flowers. Former Senator Ramon Magsaysay Jr., son and namesake of the late president who died in a plane crash in 1957, expresses his gratitude to people who continue to visit their father's tomb. He says they prefer to visit their parents during regular days.
Very heartwarming, no? Malapit ang tao, ibang ngiti nila. Alam nila na malinis yung paglilingkod ng Ramon Magsaysay.
The tomb of boxing legend Pancho Villa and the graveyard for fallen policemen are all set to receive visitors as well. Graves of fallen soldiers in this area dedicated to them already have candles and floglets to remind the public of their sacrifice for the nation. Senate President Pro Tempore Ralph Recto, grandson of the late Senator Claro M. Recto, said, "They usually visit their grandfather's tomb a week before the day of the departed. His only wish for the public is to always remember his grandfather as a patriot and a nationalist." Sherian Torres, ABS-CBN News.